Can he put it away? Oh, magnificent! And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
So back underway, and the question is, will there be a response from the Kings? That's what they need. Course.
No, high quality defending.
An important interception. Jordi Alba. Capdevila. This is Kroos. Perfect tackle. Upamecano. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Sergio Busquets. And this situation could be dangerous. Nicely saved. Let's see about the delivery. A very effective clearance. Kimmich. Upamecano. And will it be the leveller? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Del Piero. Options in the middle. Xavi.
Pele!
Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
And he's made headway. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0.
Modric.
Capdevila.
Cross! Oh, so near, but just unable to keep the shot down.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Upamecano.
It has to be a goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, back underway, and here's the question: do the Kings have another goal in them? Capdevila. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just need to keep playing with intensity right up to the break.
Sergio Busquets. This is Kroos. Oh, a nice-looking pass.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself! No stopping him, apparently!
So, back underway. 3-1 the score. Pele. Busquets.
Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Toni Kroos. And on to Capdevila.
And the emphasis is on creativity.
Xavi threading it through.
That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous.
Kroos.
And return to Modric. And the referee, can he finish this? Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Well, he failed to get it away properly.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Del Piero. Into the advanced position. Pele! He got a good palm on it. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Off and running again here, and there was a real gulf in class in the first half. Will we see a better second half performance from the Kings? Getting forward. Can he take advantage? In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Jordi Alba. And Pele on the ball. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Not to be this time. Alessandro Del Piero. And it might be Toni Kroos.
A goal! This is attacking football at its finest.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Pele. And there to intervene. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. Now can they counter clinically? Pele. Del Piero.
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Gol del equipo visitante. Para que no se diga. Con el 15 del Piero.
Jordi Alba. Good ball to switch the play. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Diaby. Here's Busquets. Keane. Now with Kimmich. Upamecano. Pele. Excellent block. Good looking ball. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Upamecano. Oh, really close. Just over the top. Modric. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Xavi. And a throw in forthcoming. And that's a straightforward stop.
Pelé.
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Pelé. He's lost it.
Toni Kroos.
Now Busquets.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Pelé.
And now it is there for him. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Given away by Busquets.
Del Piero. A real struggle to contain him.
Well, these fans are making for the exits now. Their team have been totally outplayed today.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. Just the challenge that was required. Pelé. Now with Pelé.
Has eyes for goal! Oh, that is outrageously spectacular! Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least. We'll be replaying that one over and over again for a long time to come.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Diaby.
Will it happen for them?
Vinicius! And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Del Piero. And so into the final 5 minutes. And he has options available.
A good and fair challenge.
They all know their roles as they apply the pressure.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on.
And Kroos failed to hold it.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory. Now with Pelé.
Has eyes for goal.